voice from the dead, you truly do not exist. But your body aches from the years and the stakes of peace that has ravaged you in this earthly time. This man you just met has offered a bet that everything you've been told was a lie. Yes, that everything you've been told was a lie. Says he can prove there's an order to life, and not everything shares our same great purpose. Proposes to you is that if this is true, then the path that you've chosen is worthless. But you scoff and you bite, you dismiss this as trite, and deep down inside there's a longing. You remember the days and the molds and the ways of making you think about the longing. Yes, of making you think about the longing. Without the need of intervention, without the need of an original vision, he lines his pockets with the word of dead prophets that haunt and assail him in his fearful.